bright summer's day in the meadow. I mean, on a dull fucking morning in Seaham. Nice though. Seaham Chemical Beach. Looking good. Very atmospheric. Bit of beach combing today. It's the only thing I've got left to comb. How cool. Oh, look, a lamppost. Is it a Napoleonic cannon? No, it's a lamppost. And there's another.
Oh yeah.
The old train whales are showing. They'll go and have a butcher's. This wasn't called the Chemical Beach for nothing. That looks like some sort of car back axle, but it isn't, because it doesn't got the drive. See what I'm looking at? Oh, it's made of wood. Fucking slippery bastard rocks! That's where we're heading towards.
get back. See?
Yes, well, I'm jiggling about. That's what it looked like.
Get back, you bastard.
I'll break your legs. There we go, look. Lots of lovely little rock pools if you want to come down and search for crabs. Oh, the wee things that live in rock pools. It's got to be the old sewage inlet.
Oh, you bastard.
There's your wee blocked off tunnel. Can you see it? This been battered by the rocks over the years. Don't slip. You'll be stranded. looking a bit angry.
Get back, you bastard.
Big old pipe. Look. It's a pulley. Peace and quiet. Hope that tide's going out. And there's a cave. And another cave. And a better cave. I hate caves. How clear the water is now. Cold seems to be finally disappearing off the shore.
starting to rain.
Whee! Right, we're going to try get through there before tide comes in and strands me. It's like walking on bastard rocks. Oh, hang on, it is. I'm walking on bastard rocks. I'd rather be walking on sunshine. Whoa! Right. Get through these caves before the tide comes in. Fuck. It's a really dangerous beach here, man. Tide's coming so quick. So, I'm not. Oh, yeah! Beep! So from the chemical beach at Nose's Point, not Noah, Nose as in big fucking nose. Of course, this is where they filmed Aliens 3, like the opening shot. The opening shot of Aliens 3, I think it lasts like 2 fucking seconds, and it's all like jazzed up like alien oil world type shit from the future. Apparently they spent weeks here filming it. Ridley Scott, local lad, Aliens movies and Blade Runner, South Shales, I think. Anywho, we were here for a while, for 2 fucking seconds. Hopefully the film industry has changed now. Another cave. That's canny like that. So I just come through. Hopefully it doesn't collapse while I'm walking through it. I'd be spooked. Nice cave, another cave. Cave. If you think about Batman when you say cave. And we're through. And we're safe. Tide's got quite a bit to come in yet. Timed that exactly. Even saw the old train whales. There we are, look at. Not much coal left. Looks like a lot of coal there. Tell you what, it's a bastard to walk on. Jesus. Look at all that pollution all around. Sometimes up. Bastard rock. I want to find something interesting. Howie, no archaeological breakthrough. It's raining, it's pouring. My lady boy is snoring in Pattaya, where she's with me da. Get on that sand so I can break free of this bastard boulder field. Look at them all. It's as rugged as a young Burt Reynolds. It was quite smooth actually. It's as rugged as Chris Christopherson. Is he still alive? And we've made it onto the sunny sands of sunny Seaham. Beach. That's the way I'll be struggling up. But suppose we can have a butcher's. Been quiet because there's people behind us. Some people don't like being filmed. Noses point. On a miserable fucking afternoon. Nice little ravine. In the summer it's beautiful down here, like you could be in Saint-Tropez without the tits. Right, that's the path I've got to go up there. There's caves I come through. There's the sea what never drowned us. I'll probably go up there and die of a heart attack. Anywho, over and out.